was a kid, I was afraid of the dark. Couldn't even sleep with the lights off. I used to think that monsters were hiding there, waiting to hurt me. My mom said I had nothing to fear, but the feeling was always there, the unease when the lights went out. But now I see she was wrong. Monsters are real, and I shouldn't be afraid of the dark.